Hello, friends, and whoever else happens to see this video. I just wanted to quickly review the movie Contagion because I used my last charter free movie coupon on that. Don't bother. Just wait till it comes on TNT or something, because I like the epidemic movies where something happens, you know? I mean, this movie started out slow, and it continued to be slow the entire time. And then it ended slow. It was like a one-level movie. There was no excitement or, oh my God, or there was nothing like that. It was just one note the whole time. I mean, and you've got Gwyneth Paltrow and Matt Damon and Morpheus, what's his name? I don't know. And the chick from Inception. There are a lot of faces that were familiar in there, and really, like I've told you before, I don't get scared at scary movies, and I normally guess what's going to happen. With this movie, I didn't even give a shit what was gonna happen. It just sucked. I was expecting so much more from that movie, and I was really disappointed. I'm glad it was free, but now I'm kind of pissed off that I used my last free movie coupon. You know what? My best friend laughed at me when I said coupon. 'Cause like I was like, I'm cutting coupons. She said, coupons? Who says that? You're supposed to say coupon. So that's why I keep saying it like that. You know what? Fuck you. I'm gonna say coupon if I wanna say coupon, okay? If that's the only thing that I say wrong or ghetto, then kiss my big fat ass, okay? It's a coupon. So anyway, I'm pissed off that I used my last movie coupon to get that movie. It was a piece of shit. It was a letdown. I didn't like it. Matt Damon looked like shit. Also, I had just watched, last night or the night before, The Last Born Ultimatum, Even that, he wasn't kicking as much ass on that movie as he did in other movies, but still, it was better than Contagion. Contagion was just, it could have been a Lifetime movie. It was just a piece of shit. So don't even put it in your Netflix queue. Just wait for it to come on cable and you can see it for free. That's all.